Kenshi.
I can't believe you'd hit a girl.
We're merely training.
Wow. And I thought your son was gullible.
Round one, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
Sure, we haven't met before.
You're still alive, right?
Shame I have to put you down.
Round one, fight!
Battle and I are one.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
did I say no to that?
Round one, fight!
You show little promise.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
This is a waste of time.
You find much joy in disobedience.
It's just confidence.
Round one, fight!
My blade thanks you.
Round two, fight!
Do you need a moment?
Kenshi wins.
Papa-san.
I hear you've trained well.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Round one, fight!
You seem tense.
Yeah. Try that again?
Round two, fight!
Round two,
fight!
My blade thanks you.
Kenshi wins.
I like sparring with you.
I'm just as formidable as Mr. Cage.
And with less fart jokes.
Round one, fight!
You show little
Round
promise.
Two. Fight!
Ah!
Kenshi wins. Fatality.
In the name of my family, be gone.
Your family ends now.
Round one, fight.
I will study Sento.
You cannot have it.
I will take it if necessary.
Round one, fight!
Show little promise.
Fight!
Oh,
You show little promise.
Final round, fight!
Headache?
You show little promise.
Kenshi wins. Swordsman!
An honor, Prince Goro.
You face death like a warrior.
Round one, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
Your sword is a talisman.
Powerful enough to slay an elder god.
Nothing can do that.
Round one, fight!
Yeah.
My blade thanks you.
Round two, fight!
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Su-Chin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Su-Chin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Su-Chin's murder had been avenged.